our top student for this paper is none other than Maria with 97 marks.
See, we pawn him again.
And the student that came in second is Adriana for 96 marks.
Walao eh, wanna bash him, sia?
My dad never expected me to do well. My mom, she never even asked me about my work. My brothers are in ITE. My sister, now married, at 18. It's like no one cares about me. You know, when I got my first A for science, I was so happy. It showed me that I could do something. Like, I could be someone. What's the big deal with Maria? We all work so hard, but it's like she gets the credit for everything and she gets all the attention.
You know, the Adriana girl, she's gonna overtake you soon.
She won't beat me. She won't be able to. She's catching up with me soon. I need to go for more tuition. I don't want her to outshine me. I want all the attention.
Class, good news. The school has decided to send two of our students to represent us in the National Science Challenge. And I'm pleased to announce to you that these two students are Maria and Adriana.
Aya, work with her, how to win?
It's always been a dream of mine to go for the National Science Challenge. But with her, I don't think we can win.
Up next, we have Julian Secondary and Knox Secondary who will be fighting for the finals. The first question is, what is the chemical formula for sodium chloride? Yes!
NaCl.
Correct!
So, well, I guess we have to work together if you want to win.
Yeah, I guess so.
Alright, next up we have Kendra Secondary competing for first place. The first question, what color will phenolphthalein turn to in the presence of alkaline? Yes?
Pinkish purple.
Correct! Now the next question, what kind of oxide is zinc oxide? Yes?
Amphoteric oxide.
Correct! The winners of this year's National Science Competition are Maria and Adriana from Canberra Secondary School. Oh,
when we put our differences aside, we strengthen bonds.
When we put our differences aside, we succeed.
When we put our differences aside,
we make dreams a reality.